In 7's News at 6, Premier Neville Wran lives it up while the battle for his successor begins. More violence in West Germany as police clash with anti-nuclear protesters. And Chris Sabat-Lloyd downs Martina Navratilova in the final of the French Open. Join Scott Lambert for these and all today's top stories in 7's News at 6.